Finding James. Now Lennon, his second career game, sweeping it in for Allen in the header. Either Diaz got a piece of it or it nipped off the post, and that is exactly what it did. A class full of diamonds for George Galnovac, the number two recruiting class in the nation. Here's Solanina four to Allen. The freshman for UVA blows right by Rouse. Centering options here, trying to find a player in the back post. It falls to James, and it's tapped in. The deflection goes over the outstretched hands of Rafael Diaz. And Virginia leads 1-0. Delivers to Allen. He's dangerous from here. Allen stays on his feet. Still Allen, what a turn, down in the box. Appeals for a penalty, and the freshman has won it. Wharton the captain against Diaz. Strikes and Diaz with a sprawling save to keep St. John's within one. Sim now tapping to Wharton. Virginia with possession again, and James on the right wing. Dangerous ball inside. It falls in to Solani to four, and he cannot put it in. This is intercepted. Here comes Virginia's Jordan Allen, the freshman, right by Osborne. The left-footed shot, and his first career goal gives Virginia a 2-0 lead. It was absolutely inevitable for Jordan Allen. And remember that name. You'll be hearing it for years here at Klockner.